Okay, that's fair. I wouldn't. That stuff's sparkling. Turns from.
This lift is locked down too. Maybe this switch. Oh, come on. Uh-oh. Jaden, watch out.
A lifesaver, this guy.
Jaden, find a way to drain the water. If this power conduit hits the floor, we're both gonna be fine.
Okay, that's where we came from. No. Find a way to drain the water, he says. Sense. Sense is not useful at all. I mean, yeah, it's useful to see through the walls, but not for, like, what they said it was used for at the beginning of the game. This is just where we came from. Find a way to drain the water. I mean, this is the button he was trying to press, but there's, like, nothing in the water. Oh, wait. What is that? Wait, why does it go blue? Oh, because I'm under the water. There's something going on up there. So I'm assuming I gotta...
You can't hide forever.
Guess that was my load game there.
You think you can take me?
That worked out well. I thought I'd have to search high and low for you.
Right. No, okay, now where do we go? Shit. Well, that didn't work out, I guess. Right here.
This lift is locked down, too. Maybe this switch.
Maybe the switch.
Jaden, find a way to drain the water. If this power conduit hits the floor, we're both gonna be fried.
Okay, I'm just assuming maybe I have to go back. Maybe I have to go Barack Obama somewhere. Let's see if I can find maybe a different door. Well, here's a power... the power conduit. But that doesn't help me drain the water. This is dripping water here. Is that a hint? Of course it wouldn't be. That'd be... I would be too smart. All fucking sack shit. Just when I thought this guy outsmarted the game, it turns out that that was not the case. Okay, and this area leads nowhere, so it must be... I guess it must be something in that room, then. I already saved it. Why did... I guess it's just habit at this point. Trying to look to see if there's anything under the water here that I can use. Well, here's draining. But how do we get it to... Can I interact with these? Okay. I guess that is what you have to do then.
Well, look at that.
The red ones.
Guess we made our own path.
And he just gets to jump up there like a dong. Although, no, I have to go up this, don't I? But it's gonna kill me. Or no. Suddenly it no longer is electrified. That makes sense.
You're joking, right?
Oh god, it's an updated one of the drone things.
Kyle!
Relax, kid. I've seen tubes like this before. We can ride them to the top.
Kyle!
You're joking, right?
I wonder where this
Whoa. Goes. Not these fucking things again.
Halt.
Oh god, we gotta use this thing and jump, it looks like.
Well, wasn't that fun?
Not really.
This was an intruder!
That's one dead. I love how he kicked his body away. Come on, Kyle.
Come get
He's distracted. There you go. Don't fall down the holes. Not good. Not good. Not good.
Stop.
Oh shit. Well, what the hell? Did you see me there? What? I look weird. Well, what the fuck? Oh, you bitch! I was gonna use his body as a catalyst. And you frickin' stole that from me. You know, that's an asshole move. I need some more here. Okay. What? Ah. What? Okay. I guess this was just for the thingy. But that's okay. Take me back up. Take me back up.
Finally, a lift that works.
What?
You're joking, right?
No, don't. That is stupid. Oh, God, asshole, that scared me. Oh, I love how it still hurts me.
Oh, You should run.
Finally.
This one's mine.
No, he's not. Okay, now we're just over here. So we must have missed something. Jump up. You have discovered a secret! That's what it's gonna tell me, isn't it? Oh, I bet maybe I destroy these. No?
Maybe we can move those mirrors to feed the energy back into the machine and overload it.
Thankfully, Kyle's here, because I would have never figured that out. Oh, my character's just been crushed twice. No! He's fine.
Jaden, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Where are you?
I'm not really sure. I'll have to catch up with you. Go on ahead without me. What's going on, Jake?
Nothing I can't handle.
Good. I ran into some trouble, but I'm almost to the top of the core.
Holy shit.
I wonder why the Imperials are here now.
Can't drain life force. Well, I am, actually, but... Well, what is the force power I'm looking for? Speed, that's what I want. There, so when he comes down, I just frickin' go to town on him. Okay. Close. Okay, this looks like the only way we can go is this way.
Are you new here?
Yes.
You made a wise choice. The Master will soon return to lead us to glory.
The Master will soon return to lead us to glory. Is it Luke? I bet it's Luke. Okay, let's... Gotta take on two of these guys.
Stop!
Okay, one of them's...
Ragnos deems me worthy. Come get me, Jedi.
That's what I'm working on. Oh, fuck.
What's going on, Jake?
Of course.
Nothing I can't handle.
Good. I ran into some trouble, but I'm almost to the top of the core.
I wonder why the Imperial.
Are you new here?
Yes.
You made a wise choice.
It's like the swirl attack from Witcher 3.
Oh. Let's see what you've got.
No! No!
I thought Jedi were powerful.
Okay. I killed him, apparently. He's dead. Moving along. This mission's long. I guess it is a story mission, though, so it's... But now they're throwing frickin' more of these guys at me, so... They're trying to ramp up the difficulty here. Which probably means we might be coming close to the end of it. Just get in there and frickin' murder these guys. Lost all my shields for doing that, but it was fun, so hey. Oh, I guess it was a good time. I guess I am doing.
Let's see how good you are.
Oh no, this is one of these guys though. These are like the stronger dudes.
My master has taught me well.
Yeah, did you see how freaking fast he flipped up there? Son of a bitch. Damn it, I didn't have the right frickin'. I don't think push is gonna work on these guys, cause. Well, shit. Damn it! There we go. Ugh. Bastards, those guys are. Oh shit. Worthless gun, what the hell? Oh my god. Okay. Let's get rid of the freaking turret. And get myself some freaking shield. While at the same time, let's get some freaking heal. Shot at here. What is this? I spot one of the developer's wives or something. Wait, can I press that button? No. Unless it's somebody that's important. No, not another one. This time he's red. Okay, off to a good start. I got the first hit in. I can do that too, bitch! Oh, fuck me. Hey, come on, it killed me, but it didn't kill him. Try to get- ow, ow, ow. Oh, god, I wish it- freaking- no, what are you doing?! God, I don't know how to frickin' stop that. I just start spamming all the keys. He lost the saber. He lost the saber. what a dick. That's what I say to that. Save again, because frick it, that's right.
We're wanted up in the throne room.
For what?
I guess they're almost done up there. We'll be leaving soon.
Why do I keep saving it? I don't want to fight more of these guys, unless they're like the smaller ones.
The Sith will rise again.
That's what they all say, and then they always lose, unfortunately, which sucks, because... Oh, one of them's got a... No, they both don't
have a saber. Come get me, Jedi.
I want to get rid of these frickin' minions first. He died? I didn't even hit him. Ugh, this game's weird. Come on, quickly die. Whoa, did you see that? That was freaking awesome. I freaking pushed him into the wall and so he jumped off of it. That was great. Okay, this fucking thing. I'm assuming we gotta go up now. Checkpoint.
Die.
Oh! Oh no! No!
Let's see what you've got.
No! 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 No. Yes! No! Okay, shit.
Okay. There's no escape.
I'm like almost dead, but... Shit. I have to try and do this with like 2 health. Don't do that, don't do that. Not another one?! No! How the hell am I supposed to do this? Oh god, I did it. No, 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 okay. Okay. Breathe. Oh, for fuck's sake!
You can't stop.
Don't do this to me, I'm on 15 health! Just save after each one. Thank god for saves coming. No. Oh, this is just a force user, he doesn't have a light. Ow, what a dick! I'm trying to, but you keep forcing me. Oh god, he always avoids it. Okay, come on. This is getting ridiculous. Every freaking time I try to... If I force him... There we go, okay. Now there's one of these flying dudes they want me to try and deal with. Well, let's take the time to try and get at least a few hit points back so I can afford to take a hit or two. Oh god, here he comes.
Jin, I just got into the castle. Looks like you took care of everything down here. Where are you now?
I'm in a hangar.
Okay, I'll catch up with you soon.
Oh god, why? Oh my god, it's an advanced! That's kind of cool to see. Alright, what am I supposed to do here? We've got red laser... Oh, that's just the doors. Oh, we've got doors over here. Actually, there's probably loot around here. This is a big open room. I feel like this is where a fight is supposed to take place, but... Oh, I bet there's a button up there that I have to press. Oh, that's just for the elevator. There's a door over here. No? Oh, wait. Ah, okay. They are really trying to throw everything at you this time, aren't they? There's this wing. And now they're souping me up with armor and ammo, which... Anytime that kind of thing happens in these games, that means they're about to throw everything at you. Can I depress something here? That says up. Ah.
What are you doing here?
Oh, great. As long as it ain't one of those one dudes, no more. Oh, great. Not fucking pushy one with a not pushy one. Oh, shoot. I didn't mean to go up in fast mode here.
You can't stop.
Okay, good. We did it. There. Wow, there's a lot of freaking dudes. Oh, come on. See, this is... Stop it. I don't want to fight these guys.
You, Jedi.
You can see me, you blind fuck! What the hell? He's got two blue snipers! Oh, great, great, great. Oh, fuck. What does this stuff do? Whoa! Okay, remember. Remember, it down for a few seconds, then it come back for a few seconds. Then it go down for a few seconds, and then it come back for a few seconds. And then it go down for a few seconds, and then it come back for a few seconds. And then it go down for a few seconds, and then it go back for a few seconds. And then it go down for a few seconds, and then it come back for a few seconds. And then it go down for a few seconds. Okay. Please. Laser dudes! How do you defeat these? Well, these guys should not be force resistant. That makes no sense. They're robots. I know they're designed to fight lightsabers, but they shouldn't be able to be force resistant. That just doesn't make sense. Okay, I don't know how to kill these guys, so this might be a bit of a... Might be a bit of a gamble here. Oh god, I'm stuck! So far, I'm not dead, but... Neither are they. Now... Son of a bitch! Oh, great. Backed into a room, backed into a corner. Okay, I don't know how you're supposed to... Speed, maybe? Ah, that looks like it might do it. Of course, I'm still taking damage. So maybe this isn't how to do it. Oh, it is! I killed one! Just keep running. Slow him down like that. And then when he's not looking... There we go. Frick, okay, we did it. Now what? Is this door open? Oh my god, health and shit. And another checkpoint? It never ends! It just never ends! It's an endless loop of never-endingness. Oh, no.
An intruder!
I'd have had enough about enough of your guys' shit. Ow. Oh god, force light blaster users. Okay, they're easy to kill.
The Jedi are here.
No! I'm going to slap somebody's penis!